முப்பத்து மூவர் அமரர்க்கு முன்சென்று கப்பம் தவிர்க்கும் கலியே துயிலழாய் செப்பமுடையாய் திரளுடையாய் செற்றார்க்கு வெப்பம் கொடுக்கும் விமலா துயிலழாய் செப்பென வெண்முலை செவ்வாய் சிறுமருங்குல் நப்பின்னை நங்காய் திருவே துயிலழாய் உக்கமும் தட்டொழியும் தந்து உன் மணாளனை இப்போதே எம்மை நீராட்டேலோர் எம்பாவாய். This is the third pasuram in the series of Aandaal appealing to Nappinnai and asking her for bringing a union with the Lord, with Lord Krishna. These three pasurams also denote the role played by Mahalakshmi in taking the Jivatma to the Lord. Remember that Acharyas have said that our Jivatma is a sesha, is a servant to both the God and the Goddess. It is to the Divya Dampati that we are serving. Dampati Devatamnaha tells Vedanta Deshika. Gadhopa Gudhanite tells Yamunacharya. Ashrayana Velayodu Uru Bhoga Velayilum Vasiyara Mithuname Uddeshyam tells one of the Vyakhyata Kartas of Prabandham. So, our servitude is to the divine couple. So, they become our destination. So, Lakshmi, along with Narayana, is the Upayam, the destination. Who is the Upayam? Who is the means to reach them? The divine couple again become, Lakshmi and Narayana together become our Upayam. Besides this, there is another role which needs to be played. So somebody has to tell the Lord to forgive our sins. Who recommends us to the Lord? It is the Goddess who acts as the mother. So she is the one who recommends us, Purushakara Bhuta. She also becomes a beautiful Dampati, Divya Dampati with the Lord as the Upayam and Upayam. So there are three roles. Upaya, Upaya, Purushakara. Akara Traya Sampannam Aravinda Nivasini tells Great Vatsya Varada Guru or Nadadur Ammal. So to commemorate the three roles played by Mahalakshmi, the 18th Pasuram Aandaal propitiates to Nappinnai to reach the Lord, 19th again through Nappinnai and 20th also again through Nappinnai. Muppattu Moovar Amararkku Munchendru. Aandaal tells, we have the 33 list. What is that list? We speak of Ekadasha Rudra, Dwadasha Aditya, Ashtavasu and Ashwini Kumaras. So how do we begin with Ekadasha Rudra? So there are 11 Rudra Murtis. Dwadasha Aditya, 12 Adityas, 12 plus 11, 23. Ashtavasu, 8 Vasus, 23 plus 8, 31. Ashwini Kumaras are 2 in number, 31 plus 2, 33. So when the elephant which had to take the flower from the pond and offer it to the Lord as its mark of respect and love, its foot was caught in the jaws of a very strong crocodile. Gaja akarshate tire, graha akarshate jale. While the elephant's friends tried pulling it out with the other three legs, one leg was being pulled by the crocodile. The elephant tried its level best to protect itself. At one point in time when it lost to the crocodile is when it sought the Lord's intervention or help. It's called Gajendra Stuti in Srimad Bhagavatam. It just said, the Lord who is the Bija, who is the cause for all, but the one who himself is causeless. You may have created everything, but you don't have a creator for yourself. Oh the Lord. The elephant continued and said, please come and help me. In Tamil we say, Adimulame Parame Parame Yannalaitadanno Aane. So the moment the Lord knew, all our Acharyas explained, the one who was generally very well dressed and very patient, he jumped from his serpent couch. He did not check whether if he had taken all the weapons. He did not check whether he had Uttariyam. He did not check if Garuda was ready. He pulled Garuda to a certain distance. Garuda was surprised and shocked. The Lord sat on Garuda's back and started flying to the pond. மீனமர் பொய்கை நான்மலர் கொய்வார் வேட்கையினோடு சென்னழிந்து காணமர் வேழம் கையெடுத்தலரக்கரா அதற்காலினை கதுவ ஆனையின் துயரம் தீர புள்ளூர்ந்து சென்று நின்று ஆழி தொட்டானை தேனவர் சோலை மாடமா மயிலை திருவல்லிக்கேணி கண்டேனே. டெல்ஸ் திருமங்கை ஆழ்வார். So who is the lord who came and rescued the elephant? The lord who came running in front of the 33 other people whom we spoke of. 33 amararku mun sendru, the one who removed the fear, offered abhaya pradanam, kappam tavirkum kaliye. People say that because of our karma we may have to suffer, but when we propitiate you, you have the ability to take all our sanchita karma and prarabdha karma and give moksham by the end of this life. Kaliye tuilalai seppamudayai tiraludaya, you have all the six gunas. Shatgunya paripurna shetark veppam kodukkum vimala tuilalai. If we propitiate you and performs sharanagati, you are soft. But if we are against and show our arrogance, you are the one who shows more than that. Seppena menmulai sevvai siru marungul. So then Andal continues, and now she describes Nappinai. So she has described Krishna, sevvai siru marungul, the one who's got a slender waist. Nappinai nangai, hey Nappinai, I've been asking you from Pasuram 1819. Who are you? Thiruve Thuilada, you are Sri Mahalakshmi. There are six meanings, six roles performed by the word Sri. Sri Rityevacha Namate Bhagavati Brumakkatam Swamvayam. So you are as much a Bhagavati to the Bhagavan, Ishwari to the Ishwara. Thiruve Thuilalai ukkamum tattoliyum thandu un manalanai. Wake him up. Show him the mirror. Show him the fan. Give him all the extra comforts. Wake him up. Ukkamum tattoliyum thandu un manalanai. He is your beloved. Please wake him up so that even we can have the pleasure of being with him. So Andal uses 18, 19 and 20 to propitiate to Krishna through Nappinai, the mother's intervention.
Namin பாதே எம்மை நீ.